Vlog. So if you are one of them who is looking for an infra vlog, let me tell you, the next Pune Metro vlog is coming very very soon, and if you wanna skip this one, that's okay, but I would still say stay tuned because it's gonna be fun. Guys, this is fourth pet rabbit vlog that I'm sharing now. I have already shared three vlogs. One was on the 1 year with pet rabbits Lalu and Kali. The other one was the morning routine of them, and the third one was the litter training of them. All those three links are there in the description below. Check them out if you haven't already. So this vlog will be dedicated to the complete day of Lalu and Kali. It will be the daily routine of rabbits. This is 6 a.m. in the morning. It's time for Lalu and Kali to come out of their cage and start the day. On previous videos, I have seen comments of people saying this cage is pretty small for these two rabbits. But let me tell you guys, Lalu and Kali only spend their night time in this cage, and all the other times they are roaming around the house freely. So it's only 7 to 8 hours. At night, we keep them in cage, that is for their own safety. And because they are free roam rabbits, they get enough time to relax, sit back and enjoy the life. So please don't start that little cage rant once again. And I have also seen people asking for where to buy the rabbit pellets, hay, their toys and where to get them here in India. So I have shared some links there in the description below, from where you can click on those links and buy those particular items for your rabbits. So let's go ahead and start the daily morning routine of Lalu and Kali. Morning time, Lalu has come out of the cage and is already going to his litter tray. Kali has come out as well, and this is where this day starts now. Look at their cage, they have completely messed it up. So it's time to clean this up and give them their breakfast. I'm cleaning this cage, and our litter training champion Lalu is already there in his litter training tray. Kali hasn't been that effective, but Lalu, a litter training expert. Guys, I have already shared a vlog on what kind of veggies we provide to our rabbits Lalu and Kali. It's the morning routine vlog. These are the pellets that I was talking about. Link to these is there in the description below, as I said. Go ahead and buy it. Lalu and Kali have now entered the cage. It is about 7 a.m. in the morning and it's their breakfast time.
And this is how their cage will be, guys, throughout the day now. This is 7 a.m. and till 10, 11 p.m. from now. It will be in this state. The door will be open. But interestingly, both of them like to stay inside because that gives them a nice feeling of safety. They like their cage. Guys, this is 1:30 in the afternoon. Sunday is normally veggie purchase day. We purchase all the veggies for the week for rabbits on Sunday and we keep them stacked in refrigerator and use them throughout the week. A lot of people ask if rabbits are low maintenance pets and what is the monthly budget that we spend on rabbits. Let me tell you guys, rabbits are definitely not low maintenance pets. We spend around 300 rupees per week dedicated for rabbit veggies